Welcome back to Mason McKellen's YouTube video. We are so sorry for
not posting
last week.
Last week.
Good idea. So we're sorry for not posting last week. We got really busy and stuff like that. The moon is bright tonight.
Oh yeah, you guys can see that.
For now, the moon is bright. I am just going to tell everybody right now, my YouTube channel is not working right now. I haven't been posting, so if you watch this YouTube channel, then please go and subscribe on mine. It'll definitely give me some support to get my camera up and running. My phone, it did not work, so we have to get an SD card for my new and improved vlog camera, which I'll show at the end of the video.
Yep.
But it'll be better quality and everything like that. But if you guys go from here and subscribe to there, stay subscribed here, of course, and Mason's channel.
Yeah. If you guys, I'm sorry I wasn't able to post yesterday. I'm going to make a vine on that later tonight because we were actually at Typhoon Lagoon. But, you know, we just didn't film because, I mean, we haven't been there forever, so we figured we'd just enjoy it.
It was only our second time going anyways, but I will tell you, if you've ever been to Florida, I would go there.
In Orlando.
It's
at Disney Springs.
I would, for a fact, go. Even the long drive, whatever, if you live in Florida, that's even better. I would go because it's Typhoon Lagoon, and those waves in that wave pool are...
Oh. Them things are literally crazy, but if you guys aren't knowing what we're doing in this video...
We're doing our night routine for the chickens, if you're wondering why it's dark out here.
For our good video tomorrow. But we can't tell you. The juice.
We'll give you a hint at the end of the video.
Yeah. But let's go get into our video.
Yeah. Oh, hello, turkeys! Oh, you're so cute.
Little turkeys.
Yeah, these are not chickens, they are turkeys. Chickens, they are turkeys.
It's been a while, so it's been before since we switched over.
Yes, but before, let's get a thumbnail.
Looks like we might be bathing the chicken tomorrow.
Water bath.
I'll post a vine on this channel.
Oh no! Oh,
an egg! Let's go!
Oh yeah!
Well, let's get into these chickens. Okay. Now we gotta fight this chicken. Gosh dang it. Molly Brooks.
Up.
She's gonna scream here.
Ow!
I got that on camera. That was a strike.
Egg. Rab. It's time for your bed.
Two eggs in there.
Hot. See, she's mad. She has a squeak.
Oh, she's gonna scream. No, the screamies today.
She squeaks. Come on. Look at all our turkeys.
Baby, you gotta come out. You gotta come on, girl.
Oh, it's time for bed.
This is Betty White, guys.
She has never done this for us, but she's probably just having a rough day.
Huh. Yeah. This is our wild chicken that we let out during the day and bring it at night.
Yeah.
Nope. The coyotes have been bad around here, so she's kind of staying in.
I know. Poor chicken. She is upset.
Don't
you think about it. Look at her. She's so mad right now. She's like, I wanted to
She's going to lay on the eggs, too.
Yeah.
There she go. Go to bed.
She just needs to lay down, and we'll probably, if she does this.
So, this is going to kind of be a crappy video.
It's dark.
Camera quality, as you guys know, it never picks up good enough.
Terrible.
But
oh, what's this?
That's a crow.
Oh, it's a baby turkey. Look how cute.
Oh, and we gotta show you guys. Oh, jeez. And we gotta show you guys their new feeding system.
Back on. Yeah, they're crazy. Guys, if you haven't been watching us for a while, we have chickens. Don't think they're turkeys. Some people be like that though. Yeah, she gets mad sometimes. I mean.
So let's get into feeding.
Yeah.
New watering system. Gotta be filled up for tomorrow because we will not be here all day tomorrow.
No.
So we have to get this video posted.
Oh, guys. Guys. So, tomorrow we're gonna be busy and that is the surprise. Which we will give you a little hint, of course, at the end of the video, as we said.
H.
It's starts with an H. Think of some things that we do with an H, and
we'll tell you what it ends with.
It's H.
What? What's wrong with you?
Your claw was hurt.
Oh,
you're so cute.
See that?
Oh, you're
Betty
so
White, don't.
Yeah, it's gonna take off your head now. Oh, you're
so cute. Put her on my lap so that she can chill out for a second.
So, guys, if you, I know I've already said this in, like, every video, but I can't help but think about this. Like, come here.
Jesus.
You guys remember when Harley was little? She had a white mark on her. Right here. Where did it go?
It's gone.
You are the ugliest little chicken I've ever seen in my life. Ugly.
She look is, at her clean herself.
I mean, all of her chickens are ugly.
Rude.
But. Oh.
Buddy.
Try to stick her ear in her wings.
Let's show you guys the new feeding systems.
Yes.
Okay, so
this is their little water. As you know, they have a big old water.
As you guys know, there. As you guys know from babies.
Yes. This is what they used in their thing because we've done that video. We got this.
Full of sand. We got to empty all.
Oh yeah, we have to empty this. Like,
so I'll catch you guys when. Day. Wait, let's do the little snapping trick.
Oh yeah.
Catch you guys when the sand is empty. Boom, baby.
And this is the type of food they're eating now.
We've got to be filled up a little bit, but...
Not those little kernel things, whatever. Those are, like, definite straws, what they look like.
Wait, hear that? Hear that, guys?
What is the matter with you tonight? She's
take her
just
eggs
so
from her.
Sad. Look at her. What are you doing? What is wrong with you?
It's fighting over there. Yep, but now... Let's go ahead and I'll do the snapping trick for the filled up water.
All right, let's do the snapping trick in 3, 2, 1. And.
Full.
It's clearly full. It's dripping. So the dirt in there, it's just kind of like old and stuck.
I didn't put that thing on full blast.
Yeah, we put it on full blast. It wouldn't do nothing. So I guess it's just like old and stuck.
Wait, I didn't put it on full blast. The snapping did.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my God, no. So that's how full we got it. Just cause it's upside down.
So now
Betty is not happy.
There's nothing under
her. Nothing under her. She's just not happy tonight. Wanted to be by herself, so you know, I'm gonna allow that. I know you guys haven't seen Mike Tyson. Well, first of all, can we just beautiful sight there, Harley? Look at that. Ooh. Oh, we gotta get a montage of that. Oh, we gotta get a montage of that.
I'll edit some music in there.
Okay, guys, so Mason's gonna put some music in for the vid. So I guess we're just gonna do a silent, one silent, and then one regular, because Mason did talk in the last montage. But we're gonna do a silent, and then we're gonna edit some music in the next one, so enjoy this.
Okay, guys, we're gonna show you guys how we fill this one up.
Yes, and sorry about the long montage. I just wanted to get every single face in, and hopefully Mason chooses Buddy Guy for his montage because I think he's editing this video. Yeah, don't mind the eggs sitting right. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Beautiful. But so we like this water station. We already showed you, I think, before. So this is our lid. It does come off. It has a pipe in it. Well, maybe not anymore, but it has, like, a pipe in it. There's no water in it or nothing. Just, like, a cool feature, I guess.
Okay, guys,
comes out of there, blah, blah, blah.
How you fill this thing up? You turn the water on right over here. Comes out of these little holes. Stick it in. Now I'll catch you guys when it's filled. Boom. She's full. Put that on.
Add the water. It's going insane.
Brought to the trailer.
Okay, so we have a trailer sitting right here, so this kind of works.
We're over here where you twist it on. Like, boom.
Yeah, boom.
And that's done.
If you're wondering what happened to Mason's finger, what happened?
Typhoon Lagoon.
Typhoon Lagoon. Of course. No, Typhoon Lagoon, it was your toe. Those were the rings, right?
No.
Oh, really? That's what it was. Guys, the waves knocked me and Mason over in the shallow end, so you know that hurt.
If you guys want a full talk down, if you guys want a full talk down video on it, probably Sunday, or if just leave in the comments, whatever.
Yeah, okay, or so we have one food feeder and two water, but we also technically have two feeders. And we have this, and we also have three water and two feeders, but they don't usually. And during the montage, this little brat picked me in the hand, and it hurt.
He picked it hard.
But now we're going to fill up this feeder, so we're going to get a nice montage waterfall.
Okay, guys, if you can see me, I don't know where I always repeat everything. If you can see me through this screen, which I probably bet you can now, their water is already filled. Kenley, no, show them the water. Sweet.
You don't believe us. If you're wondering why it's so green, it's algae. It's algae, and honestly, it's not bad for them.
Hey, you want to grab that brown egg real quick, though?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
It's on the bottom. Mm-hmm.
So, there's a brown egg down here. We got 3 eggs tonight, 4 eggs this morning. Uh-huh. And last night, we ended up getting 6 eggs. Well, yesterday we got 6 eggs, and we weren't here to get them, but our dad got them because he didn't come. He had to work.
So now, why don't we cut it to our refrigerator stash of eggs?
Yeah, we have a little mini.
So, cut it to the refrigerator stash. Okay, guys, 1 egg carton is full. Kind of pulling out the second one.
Yes. We also have another one up there.
And the third one.
It doesn't have any.
We actually gave it to our neighbor, the horse lady.
She gave it back.
Look at all these kids. Look at all the legs.
I kind of wanted to do something like this. Ready?
Oh, brown and white?
Brown and then white in here.
All right, I'll catch you guys when brown's in there. And some of them are tan and some of them are brown, which the camera picked it up really good, so.
Yes.
And yes, we did rinse those other 2 eggs.
Yes.
White, 2 spots left in white.
Four spots. These are going to be the lighter brown eggs because, I mean, or spotted eggs.
But we don't know when this is, like, full though.
Yeah, but we don't know light or spotted yet, but I think we're going to do spotted.
Yep.
But anyways. So we're going to close up all of our containers.
And put them back in that lovely fridge. Hey, at least we ain't got to go to the grocery store no more.
True. All right, time to wash our hands. So we're going to... Oh, you're going to not wash your baby? I can't believe we got so many eggs. Yeah. But we don't have to go to the grocery store, and you're right. So we could do the same thing that Adam did under that old apple tree.
Yes, guys, that is Kinley's camera.
Yes, this is my new vlog camera. So now we don't have to, like, keep a secret that, and I don't have to do that whole video, like we had to do on this channel because we...
Oh, sorry, guys, I was looking at my feet real quick.
But this is, really cool. It has a nice strap. Slide it on. You can take photos. This is a zoom button. Yeah. This is how to start the video, and this is how to turn on the camera. What's a really cool feature is you can video yourself.
Or you can flip it forward.
Or you can flip it and video something else. Another thing that's cool is you can go like this, and have like a straightaway video.
Yeah.
And the charger and stuff is right there. I'm still waiting on a USB, so if you guys could go and subscribe to my YouTube channel, Mason's.
That'll get us some money.
That'll get us some love, and I will try my best to get it quicker if more of you guys subscribe.
So, that's Kelly's camera, but now
I'm laying in my bed because I have like, it's like 10 o'clock, so I gotta get this video posted.
Yes, and
it's my day to edit, so I have to get this thing like.
Yeah, tomorrow's mine. We have something really busy that we're gonna video tomorrow. It's really cool, it's really fun, and we kind of lied about it last time. We were gonna video, but it never really happened.
We're going to this time.
But we are going to. We are not playing games. But I will say.
Well, guys, hang on, I'll catch you guys.
You'll see. And then the end word starts with an S. So you're gonna have to guess.
You're gonna have to guess, but let's go to the outro.
Yeah.
Okay guys, that was Mason and McKellen's YouTube. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Catch you guys in the next one. Peace.